always watching out for you. This is KOAA News 5.
I'm Elizabeth Watts with this News 5 update. The most wanted man in El Paso County, Randy Bishop, behind bars tonight on no bond after being on the run for 2 months. Springs police arrested him Sunday after getting tips as to where he was. He was driving a blue Mercedes on Tammany Drive, but he took off, so officers used their vehicles to stop him and took him into custody with no trouble. Bishop's criminal record in the county starts back in 2015 when he was arrested for robbery. He also has several open active cases, including assault, strangulation, kidnapping, felony menacing, child abuse, false imprisonment, and harassment. Then last November, in Springs Police custody, Bishop was able to escape at Memorial Hospital, they say, and steal a detective's gun. While on the run, at a traffic stop, police say he shot an officer and escaped again until he was caught on Sunday. He is due back in court on Monday. Now here's Alan Rose.
And Elizabeth, tonight snow should come to an end a little before midnight in most areas, but linger across southeastern parts of the state overnight and into Tuesday morning. Now, by the time Tuesday morning sunrise comes up, we will be under clear skies, cold temperatures in the morning hours, but expecting that sun to do its thing and put us back to near seasonal averages. You can see noontime temps above freezing across most of the area, except south into the San Luis Valley. And then by 3 o'clock, almost all areas above freezing, with even some lower 50s returning to the plains and areas around Pueblo. So here's a look at the active weather pattern that's ahead. Again, snow through 11 o'clock tonight. We'll see dry and seasonal conditions on Tuesday, with light snow coming into the forecast again Wednesday and Thursday. Here's your Tuesday forecast: 49 around Pueblo. We'll be at 45 in the Springs and 39 expected around Monument. For a look at your forecast anytime, you can download our news and weather apps free from the App Store and Google Play. And you can always check us out online at our website. It's KOAA.com.